Thursday night on Columbus Neighborhoods, how the Linden community is working toward change.
Linden has been a food desert forever. What can we do as faith leaders to make sure that there's access to food and that the crime is going down? I am very pleased at what the churches and the faith leaders are trying to do in Linden and band together and tie into some of the important initiatives going on.
Thursday night on WOSU TV.